Christmas Magic was a project in which we found local families here in the Austin area.
Five families from the community to donate presents and money to.
We're giving gifts to families in need who are struggling right now, who don't necessarily have the means to make Christmas happen for their loved ones.
We were able to help out and help make their Christmas magical.
We all have problems and you know, everybody doesn't have the same situation. But we have five families. Each one of them had their own story. Moms who have health issues, grandmothers who can't help their kids, parents who or kids who've lost their parents.
It was nice to know that, you know, even though with my busy day, I was still taking the time to help out those in need and make sure that they're getting everything that they need. We're an alarm security company. We're here to protect families. So in this sense, you know, this only shows that, you know, we're here not only to protect them, but also to help them.
You would think that to pull something like this together this quickly would be a miracle, but it's not. It's not magic. It's just the group of people that we have in this building working together. It's not shocking at all. They have a lot of huge hearts in this book.
It's just good to see that, you know, we came together as a team and as a company to be able to look out for people that wouldn't have a good Christmas. And I think this is an amazing gesture. Watching this just makes my heart full. Christmas is one of my favorite holidays, so I can imagine how it is for the children. So I can't wait to see their faces.
Well, as a company, our main goal is to protect America and, you know, make sure that people have a peace of mind. So what we've done is we've given parents who did not have peace of mind at this time, you know, peace of mind that my kid is going to have a good Christmas, even though I may not have been able to do it myself. That's my reaction.
That's just what Protect America is all about. It's just looking out for people.